you know, there's a way to win and there's a way to lose, and that's just typical Bob's tips. Walking in with his record on his sleeve, everyone knows his record. It's probably the third or second or third best in the country during that period. Everyone knows he's won a national championship and lost three others. We also know that Art Browse has owned him like a mule. Others in that league have embarrassed him. And at some point, you just have to know the moment.
As I sat dumbfounded watching Baylor, and I know Baylor had a powerhouse offense, but they score 45 unanswered points in Norman, Oklahoma.
Listen, I don't want to come down on Eric Striker, but the problem he has is he has a coach who can't quit running his mouth, and he has a coach that used to be relevant in college football.
What
big game.
What? Bob Stoops is irrelevant.
They went 8-5 last year. They got blown out a couple of times, including a bowl game. I don't think they are relevant. I know they're playing in a big game tonight in Knoxville, but cry me a river for OU. They're in the past.
Coach Stoops has been there now for 16 seasons. Maybe it's time for him to move on in this program.
Thank you.